About survival, and only the strongest will survive. I'm talking about survival, and only the strongest will survive. I'm talking about survival, and only the strongest will survive. I'm talking about survival, and only the strongest will survive. Yeah, it seems like you gotta do a lot nowadays. It's so easy to die and hard to live. That's the way it's dished out to us. Plate full of all kind of drama. Can't even get it together. Sometimes it changes just like the weather. And all I wanna do is survive and stay alive enough today to see my kids live their life and maybe have grandbabies running around. But man, it's crazy outside, like the coronavirus. That's why down south on top of this, coming through and I'm freestyling. Survival, and only the strongest will survive. I'm talking about survival, and only the strongest will survive. I'm talking about survival, and only the strongest will survive. I'm talking about survival, and only the strongest will survive. And every day ain't promised, but I'm happy to see today. Thank you, Lord, for missing me with this beautiful day. And I'ma always pray, cause I know sometimes people be out here going through it, and you can't get through it out here being stressed. But man, it ain't been that way for a long time. The struggle is real. Ain't nobody out here really playing with life no more, cause they see how precious it is, and you only get one chance at it. So if you out here playing with your life, you gon' be gone, and in the past somebody gon' take your place. That's just the way it is out here nowadays. I'm talking about survival, and only the strongest will survive. I'm talking about survival, and only the strongest will survive. I'm talking about survival, and only the strongest will survive. I'm talking about survival, and only the strongest will survive. I'm talking about survival. Down south off top of this freestyling, I'm talking about survival, and only the strongest will survive. I'm talking about survival, and only the strongest will survive. I'm talking about survival.